Oh man. Oh. Hi, Alma. Oh god. You took all the bodies.
Just hurt from level one. There was heavy fighting there. Baker 2 isn't targeted. What's your status? I've got two men down. Get the cover.
Ow, ow, ow. That's all I hear. Just bad Arnold impersonations. Wait, this is safe. Drivers.
Find him.
Get down. I win. Oh, I didn't even get touched that? Nice. Not even touched. Granada. What the shit? Oh.
Check it out.
Grenade? Like, I can't see anything through that smoke. That was a repeating cannon. Okay. I don't have a 17 shots, so this is fine. I was gonna say, I don't have like a heavy weapon. I don't really need one. Hi. Weird demon thing. Yeah, you kind of want to avoid that stuff. You know, just for general health. Ah, no. Screw you, bud. Screw you too. Damn it. Ha ha ha. Yeah. Oop.
They should have left us alone.
They clearly didn't want to. Ooh. Triple E. What? What the hell? Some weird, like... What? What even is that? Reclaim? Ah, shit.
Target is confirmed to be in the area. Keep your eyes peeled.
Boy. Boosty? Did I just hear a fucking firework go off?
There he is.
Outside my home?
Check it. Copy that.
Suppressing fire.
Watch it.
You guys always appear out of like nowhere. What did you even have? Oh, a repeating cannon. Okay. Oh. Nope. No interactable. Oh, sorry, this is a cloning facility, right? So failed clones just get turn into paste, I guess. Kind of morbid. We've learned manual save every so often. Okay, you've been telling me to grab a repeating cannon now like 3 or 4 times. Alright, I'll go grab the other ones. So I have some extra ammo. Yoink. Top off health. Yeah. Holy. Creepy. I win.
Get down.
What? How did that not kill you? Damn, I almost died. Ah, shit, one of these guys. Eat shit.
Ugh.
More armor? Yeah. I feel like we're getting to the end of a level here, so I'm gonna go ahead and manual save. We did not. Avoid puddles of blood where necessary. Oh, checkpoint. Living quarters. Oh, goody.
I felt her reach out and walk through their minds.
Okay. No. If I could wait till it goes away, or is it just always? I thought I definitely saw one go away. Haha, you can sneak by you. Screw you, buddy. Okay. Easy peasy. Grenade launcher. Thing sucks. How do you take an entire... I guess I'll go with the repeating cannon.
Fuck now.
Let's end this fuck now.
Is that it? Did we win? We won. Gee. Alright. Don't necessarily think the grenade launcher is going to be a great weapon, but hey. It's heavy. It throws explosives. Always acceptable. Reload this, and this is good. Okay. Good job. Ooh. Those things are a pain in the ass, man. What was that, four of them, five of them? So Fettel did die, and then was somehow brought back. Still don't know how that worked. Do-do-do.
Paxton Fettel has entered the area.
Ignore him. Get the vault open.
But...
I said ignore him.
Oh, okay.
Seal the exits. Don't let him get away. Move in.
What? Jesus.
Can anyone see him? Advance on target. Closing in.
Closing in where? Oh. Done? Please? Thank you.
Sir, the vault is open. We're going in. Did we get him? Evacuate the area.
Wait, so what did they just unleash? Because this isn't the same vault that had Alma in it. This is something else. Demons, gotcha. Oh, Jesus. A lot of dead people down there. Wait, what is this one? I'll take that one. Oh, they're both the same. Okay. Alley-oop? Nope. Sucks for you guys. Wait, so... Oh. So this was the vault? Okay. Another dead guy. More dead people.
I did warn you. This is not your affair. Leave.
So Fettel's telling us that we shouldn't be here. That he'll take care of everything, basically.
I have the DNA. Prepare for extraction.
Jesus. Why was that filled with water? Figure you're gonna have to drop down, right? Why, I don't necessarily know, but you know, maybe this will get us somehow back up top? All right, so no more, what were they called? Night crawlers or whatever? Oh, Jesus. Thought that was going to explode. I was going to be pissed. Okay. Nice. Nah, I'm good. I have no idea where I'm going.